sir. अब खुलकर बात करें, शर्माएं नहीं. What is the slogan related to guys? Okay, so I see quite a few number who is capable of answering, which means that we have chosen an appropriate topic which genuinely needs awareness. A very pleasant morning to the dignitaries, the faculty members, and my fellow student managers.
I Ruchika Barapatre
and I Sonal Shinde from the river Jhelum is here today for the induction presentation for the year 2019. The topic that we are supposed to present today is, next slide please. Strategy adopted by STAYFREE for creating awareness and building equity. Next slide please.
So the topic we'll be talking about are introduction, promotion strategy, market share, SWOT analysis, and finally conclusion.
Why this topic? Because there are females who are still uncomfortable, afraid to discuss over this. Moreover, it is about 18% of the female population in village who uses sanitary napkins during their periods, whereas the rest being unaware of the consequences. Coming to the introduction, what is STAYFREE? STAYFREE is basically a feminine hygiene brand. Its parent company is Johnson & Johnson. On 21st July 2013, it was bought by Energizer, but it was only effective in North America. Okay, it is the second best selling brand in India. What is the slogan for this? Anyone? Come on girls, at least you should know. Okay, so it is a waqt hai badalne ka. Okay, so there are various other products that are available under this brand, which are tampons, sanitary napkins, panty liners, and female wipes. Okay, the next question is to the gentlemen here. Who is the brand ambassador of STAYFREE? No, wrong. Okay, the next slide which shows us the ambassador of STAYFREE.
हर सुबह से एक्स्ट्रा टाइम छीनती हूँ, एक्स्ट्रा कोशिश करती हूँ, सपने हैं आगे बढ़ने के, इसलिए हर रोज वक्त से एक्स्ट्रा लड़ती हूँ. और सपने ना पीरियड्स के लिए नहीं रुकते, इसलिए STAYFREE एक्स्ट्रा लार्ज. इसका ज्यादा लंबा पैक दो मुझे 12 घंटों तक प्रोटेक्शन, क्योंकि हर रोज वक्त से एक्स्ट्रा लड़ती हूँ.
Yes, so it is PV Sindhu.
Over to you. So coming to the promotion strategy, STAYFREE has tied up with UNICEF, NGOs, government organization and state government. It has organized various rallies for the privileged women to come and take initiative to help the underprivileged women. They have various promotion through bloggers, celebrities, sponsorships and feedbacks. They have organized various public events, advertisement and social campaigns.
Next slide please.
About social media campaign, they had organized it in online campaign and offline campaign. Coming to the online campaign, the first was Time to Change, in which the slogan was Be the Voice to Change, in which STAYFREE encouraged various bloggers to
write about what they want to bring the change. Second, wall of irritation, they successfully achieved 50,000 fans on their Facebook page. Next, they tried to link their online activity with their offline activity, in which they organized a half marathon named I Can in Mumbai, in which the aim was to run few miles and to express their irritation and to express their views. Hundreds of women took part in this marathon, and which helped the brand to spread the word and make a difference. The offline campaigns, the first Dream of Progress, this campaign was unveiled by PV Sindhu in school, and she talked to students about her journey and her overcoming challenges. She expressed her views on how menstrual could not come in a way of a success. She also encouraged them to achieve their dreams without letting periods stop them. Next, Project Free Period, it was basically organized for the sex workers. STAYFREE joined hands with an NGO named Prerna. They organized various training programs in skills like beauty services, henna designs, candle making, etc. The mantra for this campaign was 3 days of periods is equal to 3 days of learning, in which they took only 3 days of learning when the sex workers were on their periods. Over to you.
Okay, so now coming to the market share. The sanitary napkin market in India is around 2,900 crore, out of which the competitors of STAYFREE, which is one of the leading brand, that is which holds the first position, is Whisper, which contributes about 52% of the total marketing share. Then followed it is followed by STAYFREE, which contributes about 28%, and that comes out approximately to be ₹812 crore. Then the next we have is the Sophie, which contributes about 12%, and the others, which includes Cortex, etc., about 8%. Next slide, please. Okay, now talking about the SWOT analysis. Coming to the strengths of STAYFREE would be its good presence in the market and backing of Johnson's & Johnson. It is easily available in any chemist and drug shops. It has a very, it has a high customer loyalty and is a trusted brand. Moreover, it holds a substantial market share. Also, talking about its good brand visibility, which is done through ads on TV, also the online media and print media. Coming to the weaknesses, as I told, only 18% of the female in villages uses sanitary napkins. So it has very limited presence in the rural market. Also, due to the various options available, there is switching of brands. Then coming to the opportunities, it could explore the untapped rural area. It could come up with more innovative ideas. And then tie-ups with clinics, hospitals, and women organizations. Okay, and now talking about the threats, since there are various competitors as discussed before, such as Whispers of Cortex, etc., they give a good competition and have an aggressive advertising, which is a threat to it. Then moreover, due to the overhauling of the brands in the international and rural markets. Next slide, please.
Coming to the conclusion, the campaigns of STAYFREE has helped women to raise awareness about their hygiene, and STAYFREE has taken in charge to educate girls and women about their period related disease and the measures to protect themselves. It has proven itself to be the best choice under the conditions of anxiety and fear in women. It also offers long-lasting protection so that periods cannot interrupt their dreams. It supports the girls and women and helps them in their champion progress.
Thank you.